Hello friends, in this class we discuss about the polynomial chapter sum related to the page number 71, fourth question. Polynomial chapter page number 71 related to fourth question. Okay, on dividing x cube minus 3x square plus x plus 2 by a polynomial g of x. Okay, here one polynomial is given. This polynomial we have to divide with the g of x. Then, what happens? By dividing, we will get a two parts. Whenever a polynomial divided with another polynomial, we will get two parts. What are those two parts? Given. The quotient and remainder. What do you mean first? Carefully, we have to get quotient. Quotient and remainder. Why? That means, this is the quotient, this is the remainder. Because, why you are taking first order of quotient then? In this sentence, first given quotient, later only remainder given. Quotient and remainder are given to you. Okay, then, so we have to take first one is the quotient, second one is the remainder. Then, what you want to calculate? Find the g of x. See here, what is the g of x here? Divider we want to calculate. Okay, once again, we have to write question. On dividing this one, x cube minus 3x square plus x plus 2 by a polynomial g of x, we got quotient and remainder 1, x minus 2 minus 2 is plus 4. Find g of x. We have to calculate the divider. Solution. Given dividend equal to what is x cube minus 3x square plus x plus 2. Dividend equal to x cube minus 3x square plus x plus 2. Divider equal to g of x. Divider equal to g of x. Quotient. Quotient equal to x minus 2. Remainder equal to minus 2x plus 4. Okay, by division algorithm. By using these four information, we have to calculate g of x. Division algorithm. What is the division algorithm? Dividend equal to divider into quotient plus remainder. Dividend equal to what is the division algorithm? Dividend equal to divider multiply quotient plus remainder. Already we know. We have to replace these four numbers in this. Okay. We will replace. Dividend is what here? Dividend is this one. X cube minus 3x square plus x plus 2 equal to divider g of x plus multiply quotient x minus 2 plus remainder minus 2x plus 4. Okay, dividend equal to divider multiply quotient plus remainder. I replace the divider, dividend, quotient, remainder. Okay, now we will do the calculation. Now, we have to take, remove the bracket, x cube minus 3x square plus x plus 2 equal to by writing decimals, minus symbols carefully how to identify. Otherwise, you can get your wrong answer. P of x into x minus 2 plus into minus minus 2x plus into plus plus 4. Now move these terms. Those are adding and subtracting. Towards the LHS. LHS side we have to move. Then what will be x cube minus 3x square x plus 2 minus 2x this side plus 2x plus 4 this side minus 4 equal to g of x and x minus 2 g of x and x minus 2. Okay, x cube only simplify the right terms. Simplify the right terms. Here x cube minus x square terms how many name? 1 only. 3x square. Next, x terms. X term, x term. X term, x term. Plus 1x. Before number non term is so that is take care of 1. 1x plus 2x. 1x plus 2x means 3x. 1x plus 2x is 3x. Now, constants. These two are constants. Plus 2 minus 4. Plus 2 minus 4. Plus 2 minus 4. How much? 4 minus 2. 2. Begin by having minus. Minus. That equal to g of x. X minus 2. G of x. X minus 2. Now, x minus 2 is multiplying g of x. X minus 2 is multiplying g of x. Move this side. Move this side. What will be? X cube minus 3x square plus 3x minus 2. One side multiplying number, another side divide. Totally this total term is multiplying g of x. If you go on other side, it will divide. X minus 2. That is equal to g of x. Okay, now we have to divide. Then g of x is equal to x cube minus 3x square plus 3x minus 2 by x minus 2. Okay, now we will do the division. Then we will get the quotient. That quotient only answer. That quotient only answer. Now we will do the division. Once look at the board. Now divide. What is the divide again? X minus 2. X minus 2 divide x cube minus 3x square plus 3x minus 2. 3x minus 2. Now we will divide. We will get a quotient. That quotient only g of x. Why you are calling g of x only? For example, g of x equal to, for example, I divide with 3 by 2. 2 1 jar, 2 4 jar. That means 4. That means 8 divided by 2. 2 4 jar, 8. Remainder. This 4 only you can say answer. That's why I am saying division after quotient only g of x. Now, how many terms are here? 2 terms, x minus 2. Okay, divide the first term into first term. Any time subtract it, 2 terms. X cube divided with x cube divided with x. This first term divided with x. X cube divided with x means x will cancel, x square will be in. Here 3 x's are there, here only 1 x is there. X division after x square. What is the quotient here? X square. X square. Now multiply x square with each term of the divisor. That means x into x, x square into x plus x square into minus 2. X square into minus 2. X in x square into x plus x square into minus 2. Okay, I am multiplying each term. X in x square into x, x cube. Whenever bases are same, add exponents. Whenever bases are same, add exponents. Plus into minus 1, minus. Minus 2 x. That only right. While writing, one important point is you have to remember like term below, like term not like. Like term below. X cube below, x cube. X square below, x square. X cube minus 2x square. Now change the sign of the second expression. This is nothing is it. That means take a plus means minus. This is plus. These two will be cancelled. 1x cube minus 1x cube. Both will be cancelled. Minus 3 plus 2. बोथ आर हैविंग ऑपोजिट साइन, बोथ आर ऑपोजिट मींस सबट्रैक्ट माइनस वन, थ्री माइनस टू वन, डिग्री में हैविंग माइनस एक्स स्क्वायर। ओके हियर वी हैव टू टर्म्स, सो एट ए टाइम वी हैव टू टेक टू टर्म्स एट द डिविडेंड प्लेस, वन टर्म ऑलरेडी देयर, टेक नेक्स्ट टर्म थ्री एक्स, थ्री एक्स नाउ डिवाइड द वन एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस वन एक्स स्क्वायर बाई एक्स, डिवाइड द फर्स्ट टर्म विद द फर्स्ट टर्म। ओके हियर वन एक्स, हियर वन एक्स रिमूव आफ्टर वी विल गेट वन एक्स, दैट मींस माइनस वन एक्स, माइनस वन एक्स we have to write minus x also we can write minus 1x or 1x, okay? Now minus 1x multiply with each term, minus 1x into x, minus 1x into minus 2, multiply with the division, minus 1 into x, minus 1 into minus 2, minus 1 into x means minus x square, 1 into 1 into 1, 1 into write 1, minus 1 into minus 2, minus 2x, write f1. X square minus x square minus 1x square minus plus 2x, that's a 2x. Okay, change your sign on the second expression. Okay, this is minus become plus, this plus becomes minus, these two will be cancelled, minus 1x square plus 1x square. Change your sign only, you have to consider for the second expression. 3 minus 2, 1, bigger by having plus 1x. Now last term take now 1 x minus 2. What is the name? 1x by x. X to x will cancel 1. What is the quotient? 1. Divide the first term with the first term. Divide the first term with the first term. X plus 1. Plus 1. Okay. Now multiply 1 with the divider. 1 into x plus 1 into minus 2, 1 into x, 1 into minus 2, 1 into x, x, 1 into minus 2, minus 2, x minus 2, 1x minus 2, 1x minus 2, 1x minus 2 means by changing the sign, it is plus, by changing sign minus, this is minus, it becomes plus, okay, both will be cancelled, remainder 0, then, what we can write conclusion, for g of x, divider g of x equal to, divider g of x equal to, now g of x equal to x square minus x plus 1, this is the solution. Okay, we can discuss the next one, this is the last question, that one. What is the question? Fifth question. In page number 71, give the example of give examples of polynomials p of x, g of x, 2 of x and r of x which satisfies which satisfy the division algorithm. Division algorithm. Okay, here three questions are given to you. First question. Degree of p of x equal to degree of 2 of x. Degree of p of x equal to degree of 2 of x should be equal. Degree of p of x to degree of 2 of x should be equal. Okay, remaining sums, 2 evens up. Only one sum I will explain. Degree of p of x, degree of q of x should be same. Let our own example. What is the question? Give examples of polynomials p of x and g of x, q of x and r of x, which satisfy the division algorithm. Okay, by taking those all values, division algorithm should be followed. What is the division algorithm? Dividend equal to divisor into quotient plus remainder. Dividend equal to divisor into quotient plus remainder. Okay, degree of p of x equal to degree of g of q of x. Okay, let p of x equal to, okay, both degrees should be same. Both degrees should be same. Then what we can write x square plus our own example, we can write anything. I take this one. Then q of x equal to Q of three also should be same. X square plus two. X square plus two. Now we have to take a remainder and a quotient. Okay, now we have to take the integration. Okay, we have P of X is given. We have to take a integration here. X square plus 2 divide x square plus 3x minus 5 divide x square by x square means 1. Divide we have to take. By division algorithm, let remainder also take remainder 1. Okay, division algorithm what is dividend equal to divider into quotient plus remainder. Yes, sir, remainder. Take like those values. X square plus 3x plus 3x minus 5 equal to divider. You have to take any number, you can take divider. Divider into quotient. What is quotient here? X square plus 2 plus 1. Now we have to simplify. X square plus 3x minus 5 divider into simplify D. X square 2 plus 1 3. Now remove this one to this side. What will be X square plus 3x minus 5 by x square plus 3. We will get the divide. These are all our own examples. We can do any number. Okay. Remaining also two questions are given. Those we have to do yourself. Degree of Q of X equal to degree of R of X. Those are.